Imagine moving thousands of miles away from your home and family to study in an unfamiliar place.
That's what international students experience each year. But a program at VCU offers students a way to find a home away from home. Insight's Erica Rivas has more on the story.
Meet couples David and Heather Wood and Hung and Tuye Nguyen. This may look like a normal Sunday stroll in the park, but it's not, because these couples are practically strangers. Hung and his wife moved to Richmond from Vietnam in August so Hung could complete a five-year PhD program at VCU.
We came here with nothing.
They met the Woods through the university's Friendship, Family, and Cultural Exchange Program, also known as VCU for FACE.
I thought that if a family accepted to do things with me, to participate in the program, they must be a good person.
The program matches international students with families that have volunteered to open their homes and lives to them. Program coordinator Elizabeth Hyatt tells us it's not something new, but that this year it's being reorganized to have more structure and to better serve the students and volunteers.
We want them to experience what American family life could potentially be.
After being matched, families and students are asked to get together at least once a month. They can go to dinner, to baseball games, to festivals, or just a simple walk in the park.
This is the first time the Woods have taken part of the program. Heather says she's happy with the match.
I'm so glad that VCU has this program because it just makes it easy for us to meet people like this that we otherwise, how would we meet them?
While his wife doesn't speak much English, Hung agrees and says they're glad they got involved.
Yes, of course, we're happy with that.
So happy are the couples that they plan to continue sharing outings like this one for as long as they can. For VCU Insight, I'm Erica Rivas.
Right now, there are almost 70 international students taking part in the program. More than 50 Richmonders have offered to show the city of Richmond an American life. If you're interested in volunteering, you can go online or stop by the Global Education offices on the VCU's campus. Wow, Brian, I would love to go overseas and visit families over there.
Most definitely. I would love to learn more about their culture and eat some of that good food.
I know, you're making me hungry.
So does that mean you're treating after this?
I'll think about it.
Okay, well, that's it for this edition of VCU Insight. Make sure to check out our website at insight.vcu.edu.
You can also follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook under VCU Insight. Contact us with any stories you'd like to see on our show.
And if you missed our show or would like to watch again, you can find us on YouTube at VCU Insight.
Thanks for tuning in. I'm Michelle Green.
And I'm Brian Coles. We'll see you next time.